Our project is about visualization of computer network algorithms. Visualization makes the information accessible, usable, and actionable for the users. Our project basically visualizes two different network algorithms, that is two variations of Ford-Fulkerson algorithm, Edman-Karp algorithm and capacity scaling algorithm, in a user-defined and dynamic way. Our website contains homepage, feedback form, about, team members, visualization of algorithm, and the information page. This is our homepage. The feedback form consists of the name of the user, the email address of the user, phone number of the user, and the suggestions or the concerns that the user wants to describe. And by clicking on the submit button, the feedback would be submitted. The about page introduces the user to the project as well as the project contribution. The team member page mentions our mentors who guided us for the project and the team members who contributed for the respective project. This is the visualization of our network algorithms. The page is divided into two canvases, the network flow and the residual network respectively. In the top right, there are instructions that the user can follow while creating the network graph. User can insert nodes anywhere on the network flow canvas by left click on mouse. The action performed on the network canvas will be reflected on the residual network canvas. After inserting the nodes, the user can create edges by dragging the mouse from one node to another simultaneously. The pop-up box will be appearing up at the top and it will take the capacity as input. While joining all the edges, the graph will be created respectively. On clicking individual node, the user gets option to move the node, delete the node, make the node as source, that is the start node, sync as destination node, and the cancel option. The user can make any desired node as source and sync. On the top left, there is algorithm button. The user gets an option to visualize any of the two algorithms one at a time. After chooses the algorithm, there is a play button. After clicking the play button, the algorithm will be visualized on the screen. On the right side of the screen, the augmenting path and the corresponding flow of the augmenting path will be displayed. As soon as the path is selected on the screen, the respective augmenting paths are shown on the right hand side and the corresponding flow is shown below. Currently on the screen, the Edman-Karp's algorithm is being visualized. After the implementation is done, on the top of the screen, the maximum flow as the output, the bottleneck capacity, and the augmenting path are displayed. Finally, the next page is about the information of the project. The page contains the gist of our project, information regarding the algorithms visualized, and the terminologies used in the visualization page. Thank you.